off stride goes Witch's Laird. Witch's Laird is on a break at the start. Heading for the first turn, Fashionably Late gunned to the front. Fashionably Late now clears the field. Cliffman is away second on the inside. Friendly Society is racing third. Metro Media is out fourth. Ralphie Boy has come away fifth. A gap of three to Power Built racing sixth early, followed by Betcha, I Betcha, Any Place, Lobel. Gem Images next. And far back and out of it now is Witch's Laird. 28 and 4 for the opening quarter. The field now makes their way onto the back stretch.
Here comes Cliffman now.
Up after the lead on the yielding in second. Fashionably Late is now back to third. A gap of 3.5. Metro Media trying to close that gap in fourth position. Ralphie Boy is now fifth by 2.5. Power Built Racing in sixth. Betcha I Betcha is seventh. Almost 12 lengths off the lead. Any Place Lobel is next. They're at the half and 56 and 4. The field now moving for the final turn. Cliffman is in charge. Friendly Society is racing second. And there goes Ralphie Boy like a shot. There goes Ralphie Boy on the outside with a quick brush to take the lead. Fashionably Late pulls. And Betcha I Betcha is now only 4.5 lengths off the lead. And Ralphie Boy takes command as they come to the top of the lane. Ralphie Boy in front. Here comes Fashionably Late right there second. Cliffman toward the rail is third. Betcha I Betcha still 4.5. Lengths off the lead, 3/4 and 1, 25 and 4. Coming down the lane, it is Ralphie Boy put to the whip, opening up here by 2.5 lengths. Fashionably Late is second, Betcha I Betcha is third. Late moves from Power Built and Metro Media coming to the finish. Ralphie Boy trying to hold on. Metro Media late move. Ralphie Boy, yes.
And right on the wire, you saw that hopper right there, but here's